You are holy, all holy, your glory is magnificent. You love the world so much that you even gave your only begotten Son, so that he who believes in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. And he came and fulfilled all his mission on our behalf, on the night in which he was sold, or more clearly, on which he gave himself up for the life of the world, taking bread with his holy prayer blameless, and giving thanks, blessing, sanctifying, and breaking it, gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying,
"Take ye, this is my body which is broken for you, for the forgiveness of sins."
Amen.